What's up, y'all? So I just want to let you guys know how this fruit, light Greek peach, great value yogurt tastes. And it was actually pretty good. I've been losing weight, and I could tell by my waist, skin smaller, believe it or not. I used to stand like this, and I used to have like a three rows. But as y'all can see, that them rows are going away. So the working out is doing some good. So I've been going to Genesis like every day, sometimes twice a day, and you have to make sure you eat right too. If you're gonna work out, eat right, because then you're working out for fun, I guess. But this was yummy. It's pretty good. I like the taste. I got the strawberry kind too that I'm gonna taste. Okay, done with that. Next subject. So, you know, I'm trying to get me a van to cut homeless people's hair and go around and just minister to different folks from different strokes, you know. Hey, you know, we all come from different values and have different values of life, different morals of life. So I was like, hey, you know, if we all just believe in Jesus, we got something in common. Yes. So today I picked up my title and the keys to the van. Yay! Making things work. Hey, I'm telling you, God said, ask and you shall receive. So that's another thing that I'm up to today. So I'm going to just, you know, relax and see what else happens today, because God is good to me and there's more to come, for real. So you can check out my Facebook page, John A. Collins, and kind of see some things that I got going on, because I'm doing a fundraiser. I asked for $5,000, only raised $40, but hey, that's cool too, because I've been able to buy some clippers. I've been able to buy like wireless clippers so I can cut the hair no matter what. So I think I have a video on here, but if not, I'm gonna make sure I upload it today so you guys can see. So peace out. I'm about to go. I have a busy day ahead of me, and it's on Monday. So all right, y'all, God bless.